Police are accusing a Maple Ridge man of acting as an underground weapons dealer with some heavy-duty artillery. This is what RCMP sees during raids at four locations in the Tri-City area back in June. 33 weapons and more than 30,000 rounds of ammunition. They include an AK-47, a fully automatic Sten machine gun, a Glock 17 handgun, and an M1 carbine. The alleged weapons dealer is facing 50 charges. The 41-year-old man has no criminal record.
There's been a bit of a trend, if a number of you have seen, we have a number of people who don't have criminal records. They have valid license to buy a firearm. They choose to sell the firearms on the black market because the markup is very, very significant.
And what are they making?
For an automatic weapon, sometimes you're looking at 5,000 plus.